Well, now I'm going to touch up my eyeliner and mascara, put on a little lipstick, and I'll be touched up to go on about my day.
Oh. I'm using my It Cosmetics liner. As usual, I'm able to do it one-handed because this product's so incredible. I need to go get two more. What did they used to say on Star Wars, the one about the Sith? They always travel in twos. That's how they didn't even realize, though. It was the Dark Lord. It was the Dark Lord. Hello. I knew it from the beginning. I recognize his profile. And his little hood thing. Yeah. Okay, so now I am going to brush up my eyebrows. Yeah, they need touching up too. Everything needs touching up. I had kind of a long day, but I'm not done, so I'm going to touch up with my, where's my short shader? There it is. I use a short shader often. This is way too foily. Actually, there's a brown over there. It's Far Corner Brown. I could use right there. Let's see. I like it. Yes, I know. Some people are like, it's my brushes. It's my brows. Well, it's the perfect color for my brow. Wow. Carly Bible, I'm thinking you got it all, honey. Have y'all ever seen this gal? She is brick house gorgeous. And she's sweet. I mean, of course she's aware she's gorgeous. Her industry is beauty. She has to be gorgeous. Her and her boyfriend. Where's her husband? I'm sorry, y'all. I don't remember. That's not a cut. I just don't remember. They're both very buff. I think his name's Brett, and he has his own workout channel. That's what he does. I'm pretty sure that's. And Carly spelled C-A-R-L-I, and last name is Bible, B-Y-B-E-L. So it's not spelled like the Holy Bible, it's spelled different. But she's a really neat gal. She's quite sexy and gorgeous and buxom and all those things that most of the gals on YouTube are, except me. And I'm all right with that. All right, so I did my brows. They're a little dark. That's a little dark. I think I used too much. Otherwise, I think it would have worked just fine. And I'm going to do something I don't normally do, and I'm going to add a little highlighter. It's a little pink highlighter. Can you see that? That's this color way over here. I'm going to even put it on my Cupid's bow, like your photo, in the tip end of my nose. Just the tip end, and then a little on one brow. I don't do it, that brow bone, I don't do it on both sides. I don't know why. So that gives the shiny appearance that you are moist and very young and you have very supple skin. Oh, come on. We all know I don't. Oh, I forgot something very important. My highlighter. This is Maybelline Age Rewind. I love this product because it's got everything you need right there. I do go past the eye. I'm going to go ahead and come down here and here and here and here and here. What I like about this product is the sponge makes it go on very smoothly. I go right past the eye and then I use the next finger and kind of blend that down into this area either side of the nose and this little cheek dropping area right here and then on either side of the mouth and right above the chin. And that's it. Just make sure it's blended out good from your blush. Okay, so now I am going to do a... Actually, I am going to line. And I'm going to do my mascara later. Where's my little... I decided in my little purses to keep a actual... This is from Epsy, I think it is. It's one of my Epsy things, you know, when you get your product each month. So this is the little blue jean with neon orange. And what I am really, really loving lately
is the M Cosmetics eyeliner. I like it just as much, if not more. Y'all, I can't believe I would ever say this. I just don't remember which is more. I almost feel like I'm liking the M one more than my DHC. Y'all, how long have I told you DHC only? Ever and forever. It's frightening. And I do need to put on some lips because that's frightening too. Hold on, let me just put them on. Believe it or not, I kind of feel like the brush on M's is better. I know it's weird. That I would ever say anything's better than the DHC. But I must admit, that's the only product I get from DHC. I know they're kind of famous for their deep cleansing oil, but, and I bet they are an awesome product line. I probably need to order from them just to review it from y'all. Always do just a little air to dry that out a little bit, even though you don't really need to. But this is a setting gel, so it sets it, moisturizes it, and makes it very shiny. So, and that's another thing that's going to be on my regular monthly. Y'all, look at this. I got this nice handbag, right? It's a little Lady Dior. Look on the other side. I'm hanging my hairbread and a little bear from Hawaii. Only to get it to the car. I'll take it off. Doesn't look very grown up. But I love it. Okay, so I'm going to put that up and start using my little brush. I mean my little mirror here. And let's do this liner. Yeah, definitely, it's thinner. On the tip end, it's thinner. The coverage to go, you go in front and then come back to it is just perfection. Once again, L'Oreal Luxe through, or I should say, Michelle Phan through L'Oreal Luxe, which is, I believe, who does her makeup, unless she's changed. I wonder if they have, like, a limited period of time that they back them and then they're on their own. Look at that. That is perfect, y'all. Yeah. So you make your little wing down to your eye, and then you go in front, just like a little quarter inch, and come back to it, a front, and to come back to it. And I don't come all the way in, usually. But I do try to keep how far in I come even on both eyes. And then back here, if it's too abrupt, I smooth it out. Come down a little and just make sure you lay it sideways and get right on the lash line. So there's no gap where you can see the flesh. That is a good liner, y'all. And look how easy that was. And I just mushed the tip and it went right back. Look how teeny the tip is. But if you mash down harder, it gets bigger. So if you want to, touch it up or make a big wing liner, you can do that. Now, I will tell you, I'm going to wait on my mascara. Whoops, did I put it in here? Where is it? Because I want to show you which one I'm using. Where is it? Well, anyway, I'm using my Maybelline Colossals. Do you see? This is what happens when I do these smaller purses and I can't use my little organizer. Oh, I'll take this one.